No, but he's extraordinary to work with, and it is true that it's like that there's certain filmmakers that can take you to that place where you're just not sure what's real and what's not.